onto the American River now and cleaning it up. KCR3's Mae Fassai shows us how volunteers came out to clean up the banks of the American River after homeless camps were recently abandoned.
Picking up and hauling out.
We come here during the summer.
Enjoy the river. Did a lot of fishing on American. I come here from a little kid, and now I see it. It's a big, big difference in 20 years, 30 years.
Now truckloads of garbage litter the landscape along the American River Parkway.
From car batteries, clothing, sleeping bags.
The cleanup was organized last minute in just a couple of weeks, and almost 200 people showed up. These volunteers are not only tackling debris, but the source of a heated political debate.
Did you see a lot more homeless people?
Recently, park rangers enforced an ordinance prohibiting the homeless from living on the land.
We go to every length to get the litter.
Much of this is what was left behind.
We've got here a dozen people working on it. It's going to take us probably an hour to clean it up.
And much longer to find a lasting solution.
The business community here in Sacramento has stepped up, as has the development community recently, to help raise funds to open up new beds over at the Salvation Army and to extend the Winter Sanctuary Program. So I'm actually very overwhelmed by all the goodness in our community to take care of everyone, not just those that are privileged.
In Sacramento, Mae Fassai, KCRA 3 reports.